Yeah, breaking news out of Scott County. There is a semi that crashed along Highway 61 near Bluegrass. As you can see in this photo, the semi-trailer is sitting sideways across the road. A viewer also sent us another photo where you can see several other vehicles in the median, apparently trying to avoid that crash. We're not sure what led up to the accident, and we are working to find out more information. We do have a reporter headed to the scene. We'll try to bring you updates as we get more.